in this video, we have to find the number of ordered integer solutions x, y of the equation 6xy plus 4x minus 9y minus 7 is equal to 0. So we have 6xy plus 4x minus 9y minus 7 is equal to 0. And from 6xy plus 4x, we can take 2x common and we will get 3y plus 2. And here if we take minus 3 common, then we will get 3y. And if we add 2, then we have added minus 3 times 2, that is minus 6. So we need to add 6. Minus 7 is equal to 0. And it is 3y plus 2 times 2x minus 3. And 6 minus 7 will be minus 1, that is equal to 0. And 3y plus 2 times 2x minus 3 will be equal to 1. And we have given x and y are integers, so 3y plus 2 and 2x minus 3 will be also integer. And 1 is a product of 2 integers, will be 1 times 1 and minus 1 times minus 1. So case 1, if 3y plus 2 is equal to 1 and 2x minus 3 is equal to 1. And case 2, 3y plus 2 is equal to minus 1 and 2x minus 3 is equal to minus 1. And from here, we can get 3y is equal to minus 1 and y will be equal to minus 1 by 3. And from here, we can get 2x is equal to 4 and x will be equal to 2. And from here, we can get 3y is equal to minus 3 and y will be equal to minus 1. And from here, we can get 2x is equal to minus 1 plus 3 will be 2 and x will be equal to 1. And y is equal to minus 1 by 3 is not possible because it is not integer. So x and y will be equal to 1 and minus 1. So number of solutions will be 1.